Brexit,
absolutely,
but also about our relationship between the Netherlands and the United Kingdom and how we can build on that bilateral relationship for the future. So it's really great to see you here.
Yeah, well, Lisa, thank you so much for hosting us for this lunch. And as you said, there's so many issues to discuss. Yes, multilateral issues. We are now on the Security Council.
Yes, yes.
Of course, you are always on the Security Council, so lots to discuss on that. Of course, Brexit and the bilateral relations are fantastic. But of course, you want them to remain so also after Brexit. So.